Rainbow Six Siege will always remain to be a tactical game, and from this clip, we can conclude there's two very important lessons. One being patience and waiting for the bigger reward and to reap it as a roamer, and the other one being to check your corners, because this entire guy's team got wiped out because Montane or Iona did not check those corners. So, check them.